All day I hear the noise of waters making moan. Sad as the seabird is when, going forth alone, he hears the winds cry to the water's monotone. The grey winds, the cold winds are blowing where I go. I hear the noise of many waters far below. All day, all night, I hear them flowing to and fro. All day I hear the noise of waters, written by James Joyce, narrated by Jordan Harling.